out here being a bit hairspray, and this is like a big dance party. We also have a side edition of Emily. Say hi. Today we have Simon Burke, Christina Anu, and Jemma Rix coming. Super exciting.
And I got my signed shirt.
Yeah, we've got signed shirts as well. I can't see. There you go. We're having some weird circle dance party. That's great. Interesting thing. I forgot I had to sing because I was listening to her. Yeah, sure. I forgot that I had to sing because I was listening to her. But yeah, she's. Do you agree that she's the most incredible person?
Yeah, I
do. Yeah. If you haven't seen, if you don't know her, then first of all, where have you been?
Yeah, I know.
Do you get it? I know where I've been. That was a horrible. We sang "I Know Where I've Been." That was a horrible joke that you wouldn't understand. Anyway. Go and search for her, Christina Anu. She's like the best human being on earth.
It's been really cool hanging out with these guys.
These people. Awesome. I'm gonna film some more today, but I've only got like 10 minutes to eat this. So I'm gonna go. Goodbye. Okay, so we're finished with the next thing. Now we're on lunch break for 40 minutes, I think it is. We're gonna do a talent show soon. And we just sung Anything Can Happen, which Simon Burke's gonna be singing. He didn't sing it in this break because we only just got here. But it's like a great song. I love it a lot. I love it. Do you love it?
Yeah, I love Brainwave.
Nice. Do you love it?
What? The song.
Oh yeah, that was awesome. And also, do you like grain waves?
Yeah.
I'll put a poll on this video. Do you prefer grain waves or Smith's chips?
Put it in the comments down below.
Alright, I'm gonna eat. Bye!
See you.
I'm thinking out loud, singing we found love right where we are. Then I'm singing we found love right where we are. We found love right where. You sing the last note. Beautiful. Thank you guys.
Someone told me, everyone deserves a chance to thinks defying gravity is pretty good, ladies and gentlemen. I don't think she's ever heard me do Incy Wincy Spider. Should we do that together? Callum might have to hold the mic. Remember the actions like this? Do you remember that? Or if you're a whirlwind, that's the little spider movie. Okay, mums and dads as well. Here we go. So, Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed poor Incy out. Out came the sunshine and dried up all the rain. So, Incy Wincy Spider climbed up the spout again.
Thank you very much.
Thanks so much. Goodbye, everyone.
If you reach for the heavens, get the stars.